Today we are going to do a reaction between iron and copper sulfate. So let's see, it is a displacement reaction. This is copper sulfate. We will take it in a test tube. Now we will make a solution of this copper sulfate by adding water in it. Now we will mix it thoroughly. Now this is the solution of copper sulfate. Now we are going to add some iron fillings in it. See, this color in the starting when we add water in it, it is blue. Now it start turning something green, and after some time it will see that it will turn whole green, and some crystals or part of the copper is on the surface of this. But if we take iron nail in it, then the copper is get deposited into the iron nail, but we take the iron fillings, that why it's come on the surface of this. After some time it will see the solution, it will turn like this in the green color.